guys, welcome to Digit.in, and we're at the LG booth at CES 2018. And what you're seeing out here is LG's ultra wide monitor. It's a 34-inch ultra-wide monitor connected to a MacBook Pro out here. It's the same as LG's flagship 4K monitor, but the resolution out here is 5K because, of course, it is a wider one. They've given it more pixel. Again, it has a nano IPS display with a DCI-P3 98% color gamut. It has 600 nits of brightness, Thunderbolt 3 connection, display port, HDMI ports. And essentially, if you're someone that needs a wide monitor for activities like FCP or sound editing, like you can see out here, this is something that you should consider. We're going to give you a look at the thickness of this monitor. It isn't the slimmest out there, but it is definitely a good looking one, especially with the relatively slim bezels on front. So there you have it, guys. That was a look at LG's 5K ultra wide nano IPS monitor from CES 2018.